Also in traffic today, WLKI says NDOT is finishing up the West Maumee Street project in Angola. Crews were working overnight to seal the road from the railroad tracks east around the mound, then back to the railroad tracks. Now, there's still excess sand in the roadway, and the department plans to bring out a street sweeper to clean up those items sometime today.